Good afternoon and welcome to Nissan. My name is Carrie and I'll be your host for today's Nissan R&D session. Today we're going to be talking about some of the technologies found on this car, the Nissan Ariya Concept. Joining me here on stage is Nissan's General Manager of AD ADAS, Advanced Technology Engineering Department, Tetsuya Iijima.
Nice to meet you.
Welcome, sir. Thank you for joining us.
Good to be here.
Good to have you. So let's jump right in. First of all, mm-hmm. what do you see as Nissan's position in the AD ADAS development field?
Yeah, we have been pioneering innovation in this field for the past 20 years. Mm-hmm. And we introduced over 10 industry-first technologies. First mover experience in this field and global market enriched our engineering capability over the past 20 years.
Yes, and can you tell us about the development concept that explains the integrated benefits of Nissan ADAS technologies?
Yes. The objective of integration of ADAS technology is, of course, make driving safer. And we design our system consistently according to the a concept, what we call safety shield. This is come from our safety drive concept, safety drive strategy of our experienced human driver. In short, this is a keep away from 360 risks surrounding the vehicle.
Okay, and can you explain the strategy behind the introduction of ProPILOT?
Yes. ProPILOT is a highly integrated driver assistance system and the centerpiece of our Nissan Intelligent Mobility. There are three pillars about intelligent introduction strategy of ProPILOT. The first one is the expand the available scenarios. And so first ProPILOT is for single lanes, but it is expanded to multi-lane. With ProPILOT 2.0. And the second is give a greater sense of confidence to the driver. Mm-hmm. For this, precise vehicle control is very important, so we apply most advanced technologies to realize this. And the third part is to reach as many users as possible. There are already over 500,000 vehicles fitted with first ProPILOT on the market.
Yeah, which is a huge number, 500,000. Yes. So what's new in the 2.0 version of ProPILOT?
Yeah. ProPILOT 2.0 is a world first intelligent navigated highway driving system with single lane hands-off capability.
Okay, and can you tell us in a little more detail about the user benefits?
Yeah. For example, you are driving on the freeway. You are not familiar with complicated interchanges or exits. Will be stressful to you. In this situation, ProPILOT 2.0 offers a futuristic driving experience. Lane change toward the highway exit, toward the highway exit of destination. It's supported by the system. And also, passing through traffic is assisted. And in addition, when you are driving in a single lane, you can take your hands off from the steering wheel.
That is awesome. So what technologies make all of this possible?
Yes, there are three key technologies for ProPILOT 2.0. The first is the 3D HDMI. And the second one is 360 degrees sensing. Mm-hmm. And the third one is intelligent interface to the driver.
Okay, well, let's start with the 3D HD map.
Yeah, 3D HD map contains super precise road structure, such as curvature, slopes, or lane dividers, as well as the information of speed limit or road signs. And knowing those informations in advance, extremely precise steering control and smooth speed control become available.
Okay, and I believe the second technology you mentioned was a 360-degree sensors.
Yeah, 360 degrees of sensing is handled by various sensors on the vehicle. 7 cameras, 5 radars, and 12 ultrasonic sensors. Among those, most advanced technology is trifocal camera. That has a by far the longer and wider detection and faster processing capability.
Okay, and then the last one was?
Yeah, and that one is the intelligent interface. Mm-hmm. As for intelligent interface, fat peak sees is displayed in the speedometer and in a 3D manner. And lane change timing is assessed by the system and determined interactively with the driver who give a go ahead by pushing the button on the steering wheel. So what is important is understanding the fat vehicle syncs and interactive communication is critical to establish trust between the vehicle and the driver.
Sure, yeah, that partnership, very important. So how has Nissan achieved this level of excellence in the field of driver assistant technology?
We owe our excellent capability to a highly capable team and past accumulated know-how, mm-hmm. which comes from a long history and experience of ADAS development in the global market and extensive field testing with autonomous driving prototypes. We have already conducted field testing on various roads in Japan, Europe, and here in the United States.
Yeah.
Past amount of data that obtained from those tests contribute to refining the algorithms that is used in ProPILOT 2.0.
Wow, it's great to hear the story behind the development of some of these technologies. And I know it was introduced in Japan last summer in the Skyline. And I heard that you won the RJC Technology of the Year Award, as well as Japan Car of the Year, the Best Innovation Award. So congratulations on that. That's
Thank you very much.
Big accomplishment, folks.
Yes, the technology is acknowledged as offering an even more confident driving experience, as well as a great opportunity to witness the moment of the future driving as a reality.
Yeah, so what's next? What can we expect to see in the next version?
Yes. A significant effort is necessary before we deliver fully trustworthy automated driving for everyone. Innovation must continue to pave the long way toward the goal. This is step-by-step activity. So what can we offer in the shorter term? Mm-hmm. We will make full use of those innovations to come in order to expand the number of scenes where ProPILOT technology can be applied. So now and for the future, a consistent direction is let the vehicle intelligence evolve to make driving safer and more exciting.
Yes, and I'm sure Nissan will continue to make our driving experience safer and more exciting. It's been a pleasure speaking with you. Thank you for teaching us about these. Please give a hand to Iijima-san. Thank you
very much.
So fun to learn about all these technologies and what the future of mobility looks like here at Nissan. Thank you for joining us, for spending time with us here at Nissan and taking time to learn. If you'd like to learn more, please head over to our demonstration area. We do have product specialists available to answer questions you may have. And thank you again for spending time with us here at Nissan, and enjoy your time at CES.